Welcome to part two of this three-part mini-series on lithium battery safety. Last time we learned that safety soft bags are not at all safe, and today we look at two alternatives. First one are metal containers like this ammunition box. Make sure to remove any rubber seals, as otherwise, in the very worst case, so much pressure might build up inside that the whole thing sort of explodes. As you can see, there is some fire coming out at the edges, however, comparatively in a controlled way. The outside of the box, though, will heat up to about 700 degrees centigrade or 1300 degrees Fahrenheit. So please make sure that the box rests on a non-flammable surface and that any flammable material around it has a distance of at least 1 meter. Second alternative is this product called Bat Safe. You can buy it in a number of hobby shops. Actually, it works quite well. It doesn't really shut off the fire completely in all cases, as you can see. But I'd say it's really good, and if you keep the surroundings clear, then all should be fine. Another advantage is that it has like vents, so that not too much pressure can build up inside, and also they at least claim that the smoke is being filtered and potentially harmful substances are being held back. Disadvantage is that if you own many batteries, you'll also need many of these safes. I've seen that there is a bigger version, an XL version, that has come out quite a while ago. But still, you need a number of them. Otherwise, great product, also lightweight and easy to handle, so a recommendation. Next time, we'll look at a professional industry-type safe storage solution. And until then, if you found this video useful, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel. See you next time.